Hello all, Chet here from Chet's Adventures Beyond.
In the dark cabin, floor level lighting will mark the route to the exits. Take a moment to look around you and locate your nearest exit. It may be behind you. In an evacuation, you will leave all carry-on items behind. To fasten your seatbelt, place the flat end of the buckle, flat end into the buckle, tighten by pulling on the strap, and unbuckle by lifting the top. Keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight whenever you're seated, and remain in your seat when the seatbelt sign is on. If needed, an oxygen mask will drop from the panel above your seat and the overhead panel in the lavatory. If you're wearing a personal mask, remove the mask from your face. Stay seated. Pull down on that oxygen mask until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Remove the mask from the clip and place the oxygen mask over both your nose and your mouth. Place the elastic strap over your head and adjust the strap if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if that band does not inflate. Please put your mask on before helping others and keep it on until you're advised by a crew member that it is no longer necessary. Your seat cushion can be used as a flotation device. If necessary, pull up and away from the seat frame and put your arms through the straps on the underside of the cushion. Rest your upper body on the cushion, and if you're traveling with an infant, infant life vests are located in a rear overhead bin identified with a placard. Instructions for the use of infant life vests are on the safety information card. Flight attendants will distribute infant life vests if necessary. Federal law requires you to comply with all crew member instructions, lighted signs, and posted placards. Smoking, vaping, using chewing tobacco, and consuming your own alcohol is prohibited, as is tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors.
Thank you.
feet and still climbing. For everyone's safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened. You may now use the approved electronic devices in airplane mode. For texting and over 800...
Subscribe and like if you enjoyed the video. Ring or click that notification bell for more future video updates. As always, have fun and stay safe wherever your adventures may take you. Enjoy.